Good morning. Welcome to today's morning broadcast from the house of Karvy. I'm Chirag Solanki from the research desk, and I'm here to give you the market outlook for the day. Well, in yesterday's session, Nifty ended the, on a feeble note as markets went back. It was a sell mode due to spoiled global sentiment, also due to the ongoing trade war between US and China, high volatility, and also due to the inflation risks being increased since April policy as per the RBI Governor's latest statement which came in yesterday. The focal point for the time being is largely centered on the ongoing meeting of major oil producers taking place in Vienna. Oil producing nations have almost come to terms with an output agreement on Wednesday, although the final decision is due on Friday, that is today. Therefore, we expect the choppy trend to continue in the market till such time the such things settle down and outcome of all these things is out. Thus, immediate support for the Nifty index can be seen around 10,690-10,670. Below the next levels where the Nifty can see some kind of meaningful support is 10,630-10,610 on the downside. Whereas on the upside, if the index manages to cross and sustain above the immediate hurdle zone around 10,780-10,800, then a short covering rally towards 10,850-870 can also be seen in the markets. Nifty view for the day is sell around 10,720 levels for downside targets of 10,660 with a stop loss placed above 10,770 levels. As far as the intraday recommendations are concerned, we have given two long calls and two short calls. The two long calls are on Apollo Tyre. You can buy the stock above 275.50. Stop loss will be 270 and your downside and your upside targets will be 282. Hint Petro is one another stock which is looking good on charts. So, 316 is where you enter the counter for a long trade with a stop loss of 306 and for upside targets of 329-330. Century Textile is a stock which is looking weak and it can turn really weak below 895. So short it below 895. 915 is a stock on the upside and your downside targets could be 865. IRB Infrastructure is another stock which is looking weak. So short it around 224, stop loss of 228 and your downside targets could be 219-218. So that's it from my end. Have a nice day in trade.